2D and 3D shapes. This is a circle. Here are some examples of circles in our daily life. This is a triangle. Triangle has three sides. Here are some examples of triangles in our daily life. This is a rectangle. Rectangle has two pairs of equal sides. Here are some examples of rectangles in our daily life. This is a square. Square has four equal sides. Here are some examples of squares in our daily life. This is a pentagon. Pentagon has five sides. This is a hexagon. Hexagon has six sides. This is an octagon. Octagon has eight sides. This is a cylinder. Cylinder has three faces. This is a cone. Cone has two faces. This is an oval. Ovals have one flat face. This is a cube. A cube has six faces, all of which are squares. 2D shapes. Circle. Triangle. Square. Rectangle. Oval. Rhombus. Trapezium. 2D shapes. Polygons. Pentagon, five sides. Hexagon, six sides. Heptagon, seven sides. Octagon, eight sides. Nonagon, nine sides. Decagon, 10 sides. 3D shapes. Cube. Cuboid. Cylinder. Sphere. Hemisphere. Cone. This is a star. This is a heart. Now it is your turn. Can you find some other shapes that can be found in our daily activities at home or school? Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more fun activities.